A Gold Coast martial arts master has used only his bare hands to smash 1,000 wooden boards in record-breaking time. Glenn Coxon completed the challenge in 10 minutes and 10 seconds, less than half the world record time he set out to beat. The incredible feat comes just 3 years after the 59-year-old was diagnosed with stage 4 cancer.